guys.
Hey, man.
I want you to put Sandra and Extraction to the test.
I asked a couple of your friends to join us today, you know, to spice things up.
Oh my god, they're stuck.
So I'm supposed to recover my car now? I'm gonna give you the second piece of the Deserated badge. One more to go for the next challenge.
Safe.
Morning.
Very good morning.
Beautiful day, huh?
It's amazing today.
So, more challenge?
Let's test the stability of the car.
It's gonna be fun. See, these dunes are calling for some side slopes. Today's full of action, huh?
Yalla.
Let's go.
Oh, I see a lot of dunes today. Let's put this beast into action.
Yalla.
Wonderful. Honestly, I think we pushed the car a lot, and I think we did more than we expected.
Are you ready for the next one? Let's do some cresting over there and switching.
All right, let's do it.
Good job, guys.
What a day.
Good job. Amazing.
All right, I'm gonna hand over to you the third piece of the Deserated badge because you definitely earned it today. And that completes your full Deserated badge. But I really want to hear what you guys have experienced with the vehicle in the past 3 days.
I just insisted that we keep driving on top of the crest. Long wheelbase.
You don't feel it, right?
Yeah. Gladiator.
You don't feel it.
You don't feel it. You feel like you're driving on the street.
Yeah.
I did not expect it to do this well.
Especially in that heat.
Especially in this heat. What are we, 47 degrees now?
Yeah.
In the beginning, I had doubts about it. It's a long wheelbase, it's a big truck. But after testing it in 3 days, I love it.
Good.
And I'm actually considering buying one.
It deserves the badge.
It deserves the badge.
It honestly deserves the badge.
And you guys definitely earned the badge.
Perfect. Thank you.
Right. So thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
And I will see you later.
See you.
See you guys, bye.